Today, Kevin and I are going to be trying some Eats brand. We have tortilla chips. So these are like the nacho cheese.
And I have ranch.
So these are like the Doritos knockoffs. The thing is, we paid 50 cents a piece. They say two for 85. But we literally paid 50 cents a piece. So why didn't we get two for 85? I don't know, but all I can tell you is what was on the receipt.
Wasn't in their computerizing.
Yeah, that's what was on the receipt. So if we had paid attention, I didn't pay attention to that.
We had a lot of stuff there.
We had a lot of stuff, yeah, that's what it was.
I think I'm okay with paying 10 cents extra.
Yeah, I think we'll live. One serving per container, one package is 210, and that's for a 1.5 ounce package. 210 calories is not bad at all.
Mm-hmm. I don't know how many Doritos are, though.
I don't either. You don't get a ton.
No,
but
that's
those look just like Doritos.
They're a softer texture.
And they're not as cheesy.
No, they're not as cheesy and they're not as spicy. Like you don't get that little zing like a Doritos does. They're good. They're just not as good.
You can actually taste the flavor of the underlying tortilla chip.
Yeah, like a corn chip flavor.
And I like that corn flavor. Yeah. But I can honestly say that when I eat a Dorito, there's so much cheese on those things that I don't think I've ever actually tasted the corn part of it. And these you do. I do like the flavor of that, but you can't compare these to Doritos.
No, they're not nearly as good.
I do think they're worth 50 cents though.
They are, if you're trying to save a little money, then they're good. If you're not worried about the money too much, you wouldn't buy these over.
Then buy Doritos, yeah. Now, so these
and I think they sold both of them in the same store.
These are like the Cool Ranch Doritos. They're calling them ranch, but I'm assuming they're gonna be like the Cool Ranch. And these are 210 calories.
The ranch flavor is there.
Mm-hmm.
Those are better.
I like those better too because it has some more flavor.
They're still missing that zing of
yes,
the Doritos.
Because the Dorito, especially the Cool Ranch, it's almost so strong that it makes your tongue tingle a little bit when you eat
them. Almost like I have a vinegar or something.
Yeah.
They got a little sharpness.
And there's so much on a Dorito that they're almost a little abrasive too.
Yeah.
That's not a bad thing. That's good because they have so much flavor. These don't have as much flavor, but I do really like what's here.
Yeah.
And I would choose these over the nacho any day.
Oh, yeah, these, yeah.
Yes, I would. If I was going to have to choose between these two for 50 cents, I would choose the ranch because like the ranch.
The ranch ones are more like they've taken a ranch dressing powder and just sprinkle it over the chips after they've gotten cooked.
Right.
But that's what they taste like, is just a ranch dressing. And yeah, the nacho ones are not bad. They're just kind of light in flavor.
They're light on the cheese, yeah. So if you are trying to save money, I do think that this is a good way to save some money.
It's a good way to save
money. And once you get used to these, if you're not buying Doritos anyway, then you're going to get used to these and you're not going to know the difference. Mm-hmm. If you were to go back to Doritos, you would think those were too strong because you would get used to eating these.
Yeah.
So it's all about your mindset, whatever you need to do for your family. So I hope you enjoyed the video and thanks for watching.